As the world continues to seek out alternative sources of energy to replace fossil fuels, China has taken a major step forward with its latest solar energy project. The project, which is the largest solar farm in the world, is located in the Tengger Desert in China's Ningxia Hui Autonomous Region. The project covers an area of 1,200 square kilometers and has a total capacity of 430 megawatts. In this essay, we will examine the significance of China's newest solar energy project, its impact on the environment, and how it aligns with the country's ambitious climate goals. China, the world's largest emitter of greenhouse gases, has set ambitious goals to reduce its carbon footprint and transition to renewable energy sources. In 2019, Chinese President Xi Jinping announced that the country would aim to achieve carbon neutrality by 2060. To achieve this goal, China is investing heavily in renewable energy, with a particular focus on solar and wind power. China is already the world's largest producer of solar panels and is responsible for approximately two-thirds of the world's solar capacity. The country has set a target to have 1,200 gigawatts of renewable energy capacity by 2030, which includes 600 gigawatts of solar and 300 gigawatts of wind power. This would represent a significant increase from the current levels of renewable energy capacity in China, which stood at 895 gigawatts at the end of 2020. The Tengger Desert Solar Project is part of China's wider push towards renewable energy. The project, which is being developed by China National Nuclear Corporation, covers an area of 1,200 square kilometers and has a total capacity of 430 MW. The project is expected to generate approximately 870 million kilowatt hours of electricity annually, which is enough to power around 200,000 households. The Tengger Desert was chosen as the location for the project due to its high levels of solar irradiation and the availability of land. The desert receives approximately 3,000 hours of sunlight per year, making it an ideal location for solar power generation. In addition, the desert is sparsely populated, which means that there are fewer environmental and social concerns associated with the project. The Tengger Desert Solar Project has the potential to make a significant contribution to reducing China's carbon emissions. By replacing fossil fuel-based electricity generation with solar power, the project will help to reduce greenhouse gas emissions and improve air quality in the region. In addition to its climate benefits, the project is also expected to have a positive impact on the local environment. The desert ecosystem is fragile, and large-scale industrial development can have significant impacts on the flora and fauna of the region. However, the Tengger Desert Solar Project has been designed with these concerns in mind. The project uses a relatively low-density design, with the solar panels spaced out to allow for vegetation to grow in between. This helps to minimize the impact of the project on the local ecosystem and allows for some of the natural vegetation to be preserved. In addition, the project is being developed in a way that minimizes the disturbance to wildlife and other natural habitats. While the Tengger Desert Solar Project represents a significant step forward for China's renewable energy goals, it also presents some challenges and opportunities. One of the key challenges is the issue of intermittency. Solar power generation is dependent on sunlight, and the output of the solar panels can vary depending on weather conditions. This can make it difficult to ensure a reliable supply of electricity. The battery storage system helps to smooth out the fluctuations in electricity supply and ensures that there is a steady supply of electricity to the grid. This is particularly important as China aims to increase the share of renewable energy in its electricity mix. By 2030, China aims to have renewable energy account for 25% of its total electricity consumption, up from 10% in 2020. To achieve this goal, the country will need to invest in energy storage technologies that can help to address the issue of intermittency. The Tengger Desert Solar Project also presents opportunities for job creation and economic development in the region. The project has created thousands of jobs during the construction phase and will continue to provide employment opportunities during the operation and maintenance phase. In addition, the project will generate revenue for the local economy through taxes and other fees. The Tengger Desert Solar Project is also part of China's wider push towards the Belt and Road Initiative, BRI, which aims to promote economic development and infrastructure investment across Asia, Europe, and Africa. The project is a demonstration of China's commitment to clean energy and could serve as a model for other countries looking to transition to renewable energy. Its climate benefits and potential economic opportunities, the Tengger Desert Solar Project is also a showcase of China's technological capabilities in the renewable energy sector. The project utilizes advanced technology and innovative design to optimize solar energy generation and minimize environmental impact. One example of this is the use of thin-film solar cells, which are more efficient at converting sunlight into electricity than traditional silicon-based cells. The project also uses a tracking system that allows the solar panels to follow the path of the sun throughout the day, maximizing the amount of energy that can be harvested. The project also features a smart monitoring system that allows for real-time monitoring of the performance of the solar panels and other components of the system. This helps to identify and address any issues that may arise, ensuring that the system operates efficiently and reliably. The Tengger Desert Solar Project is also a testament to China's commitment to international cooperation on climate change. As a signatory to the Paris Agreement, China has pledged to take action to limit global warming to well below 2 degrees Celsius above pre-industrial levels. The Tengger Desert Solar Project is an example of how China is taking concrete steps to meet this commitment. China has also been a leader in international cooperation on renewable energy. The country has established partnerships with other countries to promote the development of renewable energy technologies and to share best practices. The Tengger Desert Solar Project is an example of how China is putting this cooperation into practice by sharing its expertise and experience in the development of large-scale solar projects. However, China's push towards renewable energy is not without its challenges. One of the key challenges is the issue of grid integration. As the share of renewable energy in the electricity mix increases, the grid infrastructure will need to be upgraded to accommodate this. This will require significant investment in grid infrastructure, including the construction of new transmission lines and the deployment of energy storage systems. In addition, there are concerns about the environmental impact of large-scale renewable energy projects, particularly in sensitive ecosystems such as deserts. While the Tengger Desert Solar Project has been designed with environmental considerations in mind, it is important that similar projects are subject to rigorous environmental impact assessments to ensure that any negative impacts are minimized. Another challenge is the issue of financing. While the cost of renewable energy technologies has declined significantly in recent years, large-scale renewable energy projects still require significant upfront investment. This requires cooperation between governments, private sector investors, and international financial institutions to provide the necessary financing. Despite these challenges, the Tengger Desert Solar Project represents a significant step forward for China's renewable energy goals. It is a demonstration of the country's technological capabilities and its commitment to addressing climate change. As China continues to invest in renewable energy, it has the potential to not only reduce its carbon footprint, but also to become a leader in the development of clean energy technologies. China's Tengger Desert Solar Project is a significant milestone in the country's push towards renewable energy. The project is the largest solar farm in the world and has the potential to make a significant contribution to reducing China's carbon emissions. The project has been designed with environmental considerations in mind and has the potential to create jobs and generate revenue for the local economy. However, the project also presents challenges, particularly in addressing the issue of intermittency. To achieve its ambitious renewable energy goals, China will need to continue to invest in energy storage technologies and other innovations that can help to address these challenges. Overall, the Tengger Desert Solar Project represents a major step forward in China's transition to a cleaner, more sustainable energy future.